and take videos if you're not.
A contingent of 43 members, including athletes, coaches and officials, has been flagged off to take part in the 30th edition of World University Games taking place in Chengdu, China. The General Secretary for National Council of Sports, Patrick Ogwe, presided over the CAF event that took place at Chimoni Restaurant in Lugogo for the games that will kick off on 28th July to 8th August.
Allow me, on behalf of the Honorable Minister of State Sports and on behalf of the Minister of Sports, and National Council of Sport, officially present the national flag of Uganda to the captain of Team Uganda for the World University in Chengdu, China, 2023. Congratulations.
The 30 athletes are set to take part in 4 disciplines including badminton, swimming, athletics and tennis for the upcoming prestigious event that brings together elite sportsmen and women from universities worldwide. The General Secretary for National Council of Sports, Patrick Ogwe, noted that the tournament provides an excellent platform for showcasing Uganda's talent.
Firstly, as a country, we support university sports movement, and that's why in our planning, university sport is a priority association which we support not only through their programs but even financially. This team has been supported by government because universities are in the annual subvention budget of government for the recurrent and even previous financial years. I am also aware that the support we extended was enough to support the preparation of the team. They were in camp, and I'm very certain that this team is prepared to not participate but compete in the World University Games. So it's a great honor that we have our national team of Uganda for the universities going to participate and represent the country in the World University, which has been consistently an issue the university sport has maintained from time immemorial. And we are proud with the several medals they have won for the country.
Happy that the team is set to go to the World University Games in Chengdu, which will kick off on 28th July with the opening ceremony. Uganda has been participating in these games since 1973, and it's very important that we keep this legacy of being at these games. We've had the opportunity to win some medals since 2003, which I think is good for Uganda. And this time, I'm also seeing some medals coming up this year.
The first batch will set off on Tuesday, 25th, and the other batch on Thursday, 27th, next week.
Good. Thank you. So you can now pause attention.